How do you see this interest and activity around the transition to a circular economy helping remanufacturing and helping companies like yours?
There's greater focus now on the circular economy. Meritor has been involved in remanufacturing for many years and has recognised the fact that the materials we use within our industry have a longer life value than just one time, and reusing these materials is important to us. We're not drawing new products out of the ground, we're reusing what's already been in place, and a lot of hard parts on particular vehicles that we use can go on for an extended life period, and that's why we're involved in it. We talk to our original equipment design engineers to consider remanufacturing in the future for the products they're designing today. Very often there's no thought given to an extended life, a second life. They will always consider the serviceability of parts, but never a total reuse of parts. We're working now very closely with our original design engineers to say that when we need to remanufacture something, these are the issues you have to consider. Being able to take them apart effectively without damaging some of the key components with inside it. And they are taking more notice. It's not an ongoing particular area of their focus, but they are now taking more interest.